Okay, so what we have here is storage up under the bed part and up under the frame part. So that should work out pretty good. Got to put my little mattress up there, see how it feels. And that's a lot of storage. A lot of storage space under there. Alright, so I'll bring the mattress out next and test it out. Alright. Stay tuned.